What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Bernardo Silva plays alongside James. Might be a chance here. Well, body in the way. Save, but still a chance. Well, threat averted. Luis Diaz. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Chance to play it in. Surely! Oh, that's an expert piece of defending, just as it was looking threatening. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. The Rockets regaining possession. Henri. And back to Garrincha. Zidane. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. But it's impossible to escape the conclusion that Harry Kane is just a thorough professional. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player. But it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Diaz. He could pick out a teammate. Oh, good-looking run. Cutting the ball back. Timely intervention. Madison. The fans want to see a shot. And quick thinking defensively. Good use of advantage. Zola. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Pressure applied. Kimmich. Puskas. Henri. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Puskas. And there to intervene. Another great challenge, free kick here. Puskas. Great. Closing down well. Another block. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
Diaz. And beating the defender. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Zinedine Zidane. Well, they've given him too much space. Henri. Superb skill. And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, a promising move from the Rockets. Great. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. And Mitchell Taylor, four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Right. A glorious chance. Couldn't grab hold of it. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And the keeper was hoping someone might get on the end of it, but it will be a throw-in. And have it again. Is it going to be? Cuts it back. Right. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Harry Kane. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. And credit is due. Chance to make a game of it here. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. Zinedine Zidane. He's in here. And in range. A tremendous block. And the Rockets can get ready for their set-piece routine already with the advantage. But he's gone short with it. Garincha. They've lost it. Diaby. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Didn't have the trajectory necessary to get it beyond the wall. The first half here comes to an end. Into the second half then, and the Rockets with the lead here. Well, it's a decent looking attack, this. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. It might be. And what a magical save it was.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Not the best challenge, free kick. Johan Cruyff. And danger averted, well read. Intercepted effortlessly. Puskás given far too much room. And played in. What a comfortable piece of defending. Good distribution. Zidane. On to Puskás. Lisandro Martinez. Distributing it well. And defensive play to be applauded. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. And credit due, a good intervention. We have 30 minutes to go. Cantona. It's a perfect challenge. Pressing high up has its advantages. Well, this looks really productive. What can they do from this position? But the danger averted for now. The outcome is a goal kick here. Vincent Kompany.
Now Cruyff.
Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Tremendous individual skill. But a good piece of tidying up. Into the final 20 minutes. Plenty of support here. But timely defending when it mattered. Cantona. And a simple clearance, a good one. And you saw the situation developing. Oh, magnificent reaction. And taken short. Diaz. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale. It's not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Vincent Kompany. Now Roberto Carlos. Cafu. This is Alaba. Cafu.
Well, you can really sense the frustration building around the stadium. They've been so poor today, way below their usual standard.
They had to react, and did. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to...
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
What a block! Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping! Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. And forcing the error. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Delivered into the area here. And an effective clearance. James Maddison. And possession changing hands. Zola, Cantona, can he get one back? Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek,